Welcome to our session number 2 of Tai Chi for Health. We are building our strength, we are united in our purpose, and we are humble. We are open to learn Tai Chi. We're gonna start with a warm-up. Relax, chin tucked in, soft on the knees, and center. Very gentle, turn the head from right, looking forward, be aware what is around you, to the left. Gentle. Let go. Relax. Bring the arms up at the shoulders level. Turn the right palm to face you. Very gentle. Turn to the right. Bring it back. To the left. Bring it back, both arms up, very gentle to the right, and the last. For the next movement, we're gonna gather chi. Chi is the life energy. Inhale, gentle exhale. Inhale, gentle exhale. Inhale, gentle exhale. And gently let go. As we are making the fists on the right and on the left, we're gonna leave a hole. Bring at the elbows level. Take a step with the left, shift forward, and gently punch with the right. Bring it back, shift. Step with the right heel, shift your weight forward, punch with the opposite arm, shift back, transfer weight from right to left, shift forward, punch with the right, turn and back. And the last. Gently let go. Warm-up exercises are necessary to allow the body to get comfortable and relax. Tai Chi is about muscle strength, flexibility, and balance. Not only mental, physical, but also emotional too. Center. We're gonna recap what we learned in the last session. Commencing form. Fingers pointing up, hold the ball, bring the elbows down to the dantian. Take a step forward with the left, shift the weight forward, bring the right leg by the left, push. Bring back, let go, and stand tall. I'm really, really excited for today because we're gonna learn a new movement. The movement is called open and close. We're gonna open to the shoulders level. We're gonna close to the size of the head. Fingers are pointing up. Inhale, gently exhale. Inhale, gently exhale. Well done. Let's connect the two movements together and we start having a form. Tai Chi, center. Inhale, exhale. Commencing form. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Gently let go. We're gonna change direction. We're gonna turn and face this wall. Center. Commencing form, step forward with the left, right by the left. Arms are going forward, back. Open, close, gently let go, and stand tall. Well done. We'll change direction again, and you'll have a chance to see us from the back. Center. Commencing form, take a step with the left, shift the way forward, right foot by the left, open, close, gently let go, and stand tall. Very good. And again, center. Commencing form. Open and close. For every movement that we have, stay within your comfort zone. Do not inflict pain at any time. And let's breathe. Inhale, exhale. Goes in three, and gently let go. We're gonna change direction one more time. And we're gonna go through the mechanics of the movement. Arms are coming to the elbow level. They turn and they are pressing down. Commencing form, arms are coming at shoulders level, fingers pointing up. Get ready to take a step with the left. Forward, shift your weight right by the left and share. We are sharing our chi. Open at the shoulders level and close. Push down and stand tall and proud. You have achieved a form of Tai Chi, relaxation, calm, and flexibility. Very good. Let go. Thank you very much for this part of our Tai Chi. And soon we're gonna continue with the sitting down. Tai Chi.
Hi, I'm Betty White. And I'd like you to meet my friend here. This is Rip. He's a puppy with a very special job to do, to be a guide dog for someone who is blind. Together, they'll travel the world in safety and with confidence. Guide Dogs for the Blind provide their services free of charge, thanks to the generosity of people like you. Please visit guidedogs.com to learn how to help today.
Thank you for coming back and being with us. We're going to start with the stretching exercise. Center. Inhale, exhale. Goes in three. Very good. In our palms, we are holding candles. Visualize the candle. Visualize the flame. As we bend forward, feel the heat for the flame coming towards you, towards the bladder, around the kidneys, and up. Two. And three. We're gonna bring the arms up, open the sky dome. Can you see constellations? Two. At all time, make sure you are within comfort zone. And the last. And now we're gonna pick up stars, bring them up, shower with stars. As we bend down, pick up yourself, think yourself as a star, lift yourself up and shine among the stars. Tai Chi is all about you. Lift yourself up, positive energy. As we're moving the Chi to the meridians and channels, we are striving for better health. And the last. We go into open and close. What can be used as a form of meditation? Clear your mind, inhale, exhale. Relax the shoulders. Breathe through the nose, inhale, exhale. Open and close is also based on a physics principle. Every action, open, has a reaction, close. Similar force, opposite direction. Inhale, exhale. Between our palms is this electromagnetical force, what the science had proved as a reality. Do you feel the chi? Mm-hmm. So So anytime when you are tense or you feel uncomfortable, if you remember, try to do open and close, let go, and things will be okay. Very good. We're gonna introduce the form in a sitting position. Well done. I know that, Cindy, you're so excited about the dragon and the dragon tail. Well, guess what? In the big, huge country of
China
is a dragon. And the dragon is golden and he has a tail. So what we do? We follow the tail. Now, the tail is moving into a certain way, what is specific to every single one of us. The movement is not identical. The movement represents every single one of us. So the story goes, the dragon is gone from the earth. At this point is between heaven and earth. And here is up, up, up in heaven. However, the dragon needs resources. And as a result, he comes down to the earth. He gets resources from the earth and gentle goes up to the sky. We're gonna repeat the movement and this time visualize. Visualize your own dragon. What direction your dragon goes. The movement of the dragon tail is a Qigong exercise. So now we're gonna continue with another Qigong exercise. It's called nodding crane. So the crane is nodding up. The crane comes down. The crane goes to the side. Then balance to the other at 45 degree angle and turns. And down, and down, and again up. So if we'll add all the 45 degree angles to which our own crane nodded, what will be the total? That's right, 360, which forms a circle. It's correct. Think of your own circle as you do the exercise. What is in your circle? And let go. We're gonna center, and as we center, think of a circle. And you are the center of the circle. Now you are expanding within the circle and coming back to the initial position. You are a dot. We're gonna work with the arms. Touch every single finger. As you inhale and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. At all time, try to go with your own breathing was just initial guidance from me. Tai Chi is all about you. Let's take a flight up. Do you feel like an eagle soaring? We are so fortunate to have blue background. Do you feel you are on the sky? The sky is the limit. So is our hope for better health and better things happening in our lives. And gently shake. We're gonna do the form three times sits. We've done the form standing three times. Now we're gonna do the form sitting three times. One. Two. And three. Thank you very much for our sitting Tai Chi position. We're gonna follow up with the stand up exercise, and that will be the closing of our second session today. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ben Affleck, and many actors have played the part of US servicemen in the movies. But for veterans like James Crosby, their service and their sacrifice are real. And too often when they come home, their struggle continues. For over 60 years, Paralyzed Veterans of America has been fighting to help our injured veterans get the benefits they need and have earned.
Paralyzed Veterans of America was there for me when I came home.
Join me in supporting our paralyzed veterans. Visit pva.org.
Welcome back to our last part of the second session today. We're gonna start with the form. And again, is a repetition of three. This is number two. As you've seen prior, we are changing direction. Thank you. Very good. We change direction again. And the last. Very good. As every single time when we are done with the form, we're going to have cool down exercises. So if we form our regular circle, this time standing, we're going to start. One leg is coming up. One, two, three. Very gentle to your own abilities. And shift. And shift. Very good. And shift. Good. Very good. And the last. Now we're going to gather chi up very slowly and gently go. By now you are used to this form of exercise. Inhale. Exhale. And again, through the nose. Exhale through the nose. And the last. Well done. I am really glad for this opportunity for all of you to be in this class. We do our Tai Chi sign. Thank you. Thank you very much. Is one other exercise what I thought would be really beneficial for us. As the day goes by and things may not go the way we want it, we can use tense up, gently go. Tense up, gently go. And feel how all the frustration building up slowly goes away. And so, and gently go. And gently shake and move aside. Very good. For the Tai Chi class, at all times, stay within your comfort zone. I hope you can apply what we have learned today outside of the classroom. Thank you very much for being part of this awesome Tai Chi Helps class. And with this, we are closing our second session. Thank you. It was a pleasure to work with you today.